So let's start the explanation of the question. So in this question, we know that